Good morning, friends. I hope you are relishing your holidays. Friends, in our previous video, we have studied about the multiplication of large number. And today in this video, we will solve some word problems based on multiplication. So, let us start exercise 2 with question number 4. Here in this question number 4, the statement is, the monthly tuition fee for each student in a school is ₹4,567. There are 2,637 students in the school. Then we have to find how much money is collected by the school each month by way of tuition fee. Means, what is the total tuition fee of 2,637 student that we have to find out. Student, this is by this statement we just come to know that this is the question of multiplication. Because if you want to generalize this question, suppose tuition fee of one student is ₹100, then what will be the tuition fee of ten student? What we will do? We will have to multiply it. Then same is the case here. So for that, let us start this question. Here in solution, we will write first monthly fee for each student. It is how much? ₹4,567. Now how many total students are there? There are total 2,637 student. So therefore, what we have to find out? We have to find out the monthly, therefore total monthly fee. Monthly fee means fee for 1 month. It is how much? We have to multiply this. It is 4,567 multiply 2,637. Now what we will do? We will have to multiply it. We will do the multiplication inside. We write here 4,567 and this number will be multiplied by 2,637. Let us start the multiplication. Here we will multiply this number by once visit. It is 7. Now 7 7 ja 49. 4 carry. 7 6 ja 42. 42 plus 4 46. 4 carry. 7 5 ja 35. 35 plus 4 39. 3 carry. 7 4 ja 28. 28 plus 3 31. Now we have to multiply this number by 3. Now 3 is at tens place. So we will write here 1 0. Now we will multiply this number by 3. Now 3 is 7 ja 21. 2 carry. 3 is 6 ja 18. 18 plus 2 20. 4 20 we will write 0. 2 carry. Now 3 5 ja 15. 15 plus 2 17. 1 carry. 3 4 ja 12. 12 plus 1 13 it is. Now we will multiply this number by 6. Here 6 says is at 100 place. So in 100 there are 2 zeros. So we write 2 0 in the beginning. Now we will multiply this number by 6. Then 6 7 ja 42. 4 carry. 6 6 ja 36. 36 plus 4 40. 4 carry. 6 5 ja 30. 30 plus 4 34. 3 carry. 6 4 ja 24. 24 plus 3 it is 27. Now we have to multiply this number by 2. Here 2 is at 1000 place and in 1000 there are 3 zeros. So we will put 3 zeros. Now we will multiply this number by 2. Now 2 7 ja 14. 1 carry. 2 6 ja 12. 12 plus 1 13. 1 carry, 2 5 ja 10, 10 plus 1, 11. 1 carry, 2 4 ja 8, 8 plus 1, 9. Now we have to add all these numbers. It is 9, 6 plus 1, 7, 9 plus 2, 11, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 7, 9, 9 plus 4, 13, 1 carry, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 4, 11, 11 plus 3, 14, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 7, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, 1 carry, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 9, it is 12. Now first of all put commas. So it is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh crore. So what will be the fees of 1 month? It will be 1 crore, 20 lakh, 43,179. So therefore, rupees 1 crore, 20 lakh, 43,179. This is our answer. Now, this is for the day. Thank you.